So this is one of those ones that has about 900 verses and about 3 different intertwined storylines, many of which share verses with lots of other songs. And I thought, well, I'll just pick out the bits that I like and, you know, prune it a little bit. So the things that I like in this song particularly are that there's a father and a daughter who like each other. And that he listens to her when she has an opinion about things, which I'm sure must have happened back in the day, despite the fact that history tells us otherwise. And the other thing I like is it's got a young man who goes away to sea for 7 years, comes back, and she recognises him straight away.
That's unusual.
Very unusual in the ballad, I find. Probably, again, did happen in real life occasionally, but who knows. Oh, Richard's daughter, bright and fair, a lady was of high degree. She was her father's only heir, so to marry was her destiny. She was a warm and a gentle soul, her aging father's pride and joy. But when the lady fell in love, 'twas with her father's kitchen boy. His clothes were poor, his fortune small, but his heart was noble, true and fine. So the lady loved him well, and so he loved her back in kind. So well she knew it could not last, so well she knew that it must fail. And so she used her father's gold, built a ship for a love to sail. Go far, my love, and journey well, go sail you safe across the sea. And when you have your fortune made, then sail you home again to me. Was but the very next day, the Earl unto his daughter said, my time will come one day, my dear, before that time I'd see you wed. I cannot wed, my lord, said she, unless it be to one I love. Oh, let me wait a year or two, oh, let me still my freedom have. Oh, Richard loved his daughter well, he could not bear from her to part, and so he let her stay at home, gave her the freedom of her heart. He called for wine, called for his daughter to welcome him. As soon as she stepped in the hall, she knew her true love had returned. And so a welcome warmly gave him smiles and blushes, her cheeks burned. For the stranger's clothes were rich and fine, he spoke of fortunes made at sea. And soon the Earl did like him well and courteously. I've waited long for the man I love to marry me. But now I've waited long enough, this stranger is the man for me. Earl Richard loved his daughter well, but see the lady knew her mind, and so he gave his blessing when the stranger begged his daughter's hand. And so the wedding bells were rung, and the lady's heart was filled with joy. Richard's daughter married well, wed her father's kitchen boy. And in 9 short months, with her babe in her arms, she told her father what she'd done. And he smiled till he laughed, laughed till he cried, gave a kiss to his new grandson.